The CSS-596 is a coaxial cable stripper specifically designed to strip a stub end of a coax cable in a wall outlet. This tool eliminates the need to run new cable, saving both time and money. Easy to use, and the tool will not cut the braid or score the center conductor. To use the CSS-596, squeeze the tool open and then close over the exposed cable. To ensure proper cable stripping, make sure the cable is flush and butts up against the stop. Allow the spring pressure to hold the cable in place. Next, grasp the tool near the cartridge and rotate the tool 4 to 6 times to strip the cable. To finish stripping the cable, either grip the CSS-596 firmly near the end of the tool and pull to remove cable jacket scraps, or remove the tool and remove the jacket scraps by hand. The CSS-596 also includes a braid brush located on the bottom of the tool. To use, simply stroke the braid down towards the cable. The cable is now ready for termination. Replacement cartridge blades, CSS-105, are available and easily changed and replaced. To replace blades, simply open the jaws, push upward on the front of the blade cartridge, and the cartridge will lift out. There is a cutout for your thumb to fit into to help facilitate removing of the blade. To install the new blade cartridge, insert cartridge into tool and close jaws. Give the jaws a squeeze to ensure the blades lock into place.